It's Jordan here. I'm just trying to survive COVID-19 like the rest of us. And what I wanted to talk a little bit about today was resting and the importance of it, when you should rest, when you shouldn't rest, in the context of exercise. Now, I know a lot of us are experimenting with new exercises now that we're stuck at home, but I just wanted to assure you that it's okay to take some rest if you're experiencing some soreness or discomfort with a new set of movements. Just you can continue to exercise as long as that soreness subsides quickly or the discomfort's not reaching a point that you can't tolerate comfortably. But otherwise, just given the nature that we're resting a lot more, just keep in mind the spikes of soreness that you might be experiencing because you have a little bit more downtime. So all in all, continue to rest. Try not to rest too much in the greater concept of what you're doing on a day-to-day basis. And just listen to how your body feels and adapt accordingly. If you have any questions about that, I'm more than happy to enter.